Architectural students should learn about thin brick is that thin brick is a real brick. It's just made into a thin cross section. It is a product that's very versatile because it can be cast into precast concrete panels. Therefore, an architect can use the advantage of precast, the quality of precast. They can use the speed of precast construction, but also get the aesthetic look of traditional brick.